first performance when I was studying in the middle of the 70s. I was doing Beaux-Arts en Vers. And in the 75, 76, I took the mannequins out of the window and I started using my own body. And then the people said to me, "Oh, Jan, you're doing performance." It's not about provocation, it's about research, it's about the necessity. It's, well, for example, the money performances in the late 70s. Because I was a poor artist, money was for me very important and symbolical. So that's the reason I essentially burned it and made drawings from the ashes. And then people became very angry and I was arrested. And the reason I like still today the medium performance, because it has no economical value. You put yourself in a situation that you don't have handles. Also the idea of the searching of limits, my own limits, mental limits and physical limits. The body is a subject and object of research. I made sculptures with human bones. I researched the blood since 78, the sperm since the 90s, the tears since the 90s. It's a quest about what means today this human body, this human laboratorium, this human battlefield. I think I'm a servant of beauty, who sits on his knees for beauty.
C'est un artiste polymorphe. Dans l'exposition, nous avons choisi de nous intéresser d'abord et avant tout à la performance et à l'action. Et donc, la part sculpture, par exemple, la part chorégraphique est absolument absente. L'idée, c'est de montrer toutes les performances et actions de Jan Fabre, depuis les toutes premières jusqu'à la toute dernière. La question qui est posée dans toute cette exposition, c'est comment, coûte que coûte, mais sans jamais y parvenir, faire réapparaître, revivre cette performance, d'où des fragments de performance, des éléments de costumes, dessins, des maquettes. C'est un artiste qui croit à une forme de sacré athée. Ça n'est pas un moraliste, c'est quelqu'un qui pousse à bout un certain nombre de nos contradictions parfaitement quotidiennes.